the infantry, so that's not a surprise. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, just kill the bastard. Maybe I should have let them attack the other army. Yeah, we didn't have artillery. It's not that good. Kind of. Alright, these guys are still alive. No, they didn't break. We could even do some. I do kind of like pistoliers. And outriders. Well. Outriders, it's debatable because they can't shoot. They don't shoot forwards. I can make sure they are dead next turn.
It is good to see our allies of the mantle.
I would know.
Summon the electric guns.
Lordland doesn't really have anything, does it? Nope. Only one settlement. Okay, we're down to 3 turns instead of 8, I believe, for everything. Nice. 336 research rate. Yeah, that's what we need. Let's get the moon range.
Bring me to my men. My orders are to move. I will marshal the men. This will bolster the nation. To war!
Let me get the other guy real quick.
I trust no man. Speak!
One loss. Oh god, tell me we can reach that now. Their victory. I'll take it. Now, is there a point in me having this? Because I think I sort of changed that, because if you don't have the Wood Elves DLC, you usually couldn't build anything. Which thankfully they did change. Another email. Unfortunately, there is not much we can build here. Looking for more buildings. Yeah, I guess that could be decent. Well, let's just get to all the green buildings.
Raise Sigma.
And All right. I don't think these guys are worth it, to be honest. I mean, when you look at their stats. All right, let me see this first.
I am prince and emperor.
How long does it? 4 turns to recruit them. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's see here what's the difference. One has a both have shields. Armor, thundering, damn, charge, what? Only ones are for the defense, other ones are for attack. Yeah, literally, that's the only difference between them. Knights, legionaries are... I'm not sure, watch what you... I guess we're gonna recruit a bunch of all of them. Why would you recruit these now? Look at this. 69 melee attack, melee defense 49. They have guns. The only downside is that they don't have shields. And where? All right, I don't have the building for. Or do I? No, we don't. Unfortunately, the deal's yet. Sure, let's not build anything, let's just recruit. That's the problem, like, you lose the reason to get these then, at this point. These are better, these are just better. Damage level of infantry, fire attacks. Let's see. Let's pick up 4 of these. Since we can't really get horsemen yet, 4 of them. I guess you would use these to ambush enemies because they do have vanguard deployment. Full army without cav, though. And artillery. Let's go like this. Pick up 2 of them and then leave 2 spaces for the cavalry. Using 5 turns for that. So this army can use these.
prosperous. I trust no man. Onwards.
The fuck is that?
Disagree with that.
What the hell did I expect with the 15% chance? What the fuck is that? Oh, that's a rat on a bigger rat, of course.
Master Engineer, at your service.
I think we're stopping using, not gonna be using a lot of those, it might be better to go with this. What's the other one? This one?
They will be judged. Not likely.
Finally we got to the Empire troops, or the Imperium troops. Now the idea is going to be, once I do actually take out Draika, to go back with all armies, re-recruit everything, hopefully. I have time to do that.
I will hear you now. Be warned, my mood is
something
dark.
Tells me I will not. I'll not take that because they might attack one of the other dwarven factions and we're going to be called into it no matter what. Do these elves even leave their forest? I don't think they do, right? Oh god. Yeah, go back, re-recruit. We're gonna need to deal with a lot of stuff. Although, I might need to go for like lower cost armies. Aslan has a lot of stuff, but
I grow restless. The Slayer in me.
Aren't you at war with the factions to the right?
Will you join me?
Yes, he is, but you know, of course, we're gonna go. He's gonna go like this way, not that way, of course. Well, I guess he is at war with Clan Mulder, right? Yeah. Oh, you pieces of shit. Of course, they're gonna swoop in. Let's see. Imperial Faith. Okay, we ran out of, do we have enough? Let's get the money. And the growth. Let's get this so we can be positive in imperial growth. Or Imperial Authority. Recruitment cost minus 25.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Wait a minute. All of this costs zero. What? What? Two of them then calf.
Who calls? What?
Yeah, we can live without that for a couple of turns.
To the provinces? So?
Man, we're probably not gonna get there before them, so let's move all these back.
Pick up the pace.
Or should we get to move them moving here?
You summon me. The Empire. Very well, I will do this.
I trust no man. Those gates will open.
So, for Sigma, now. Moving off. Show me the accused.
Seek out the heretics.
Now, by the Silver Hammer, yes.
They will be judged. On march! Paladin of Britonia. Seek out the heretics.
Okay, now the buildings. Maybe I should work on this so we can research the thing. We can like see the elves maybe or get into contact with them. That would help a lot. Some income from trade. Well, what the why are the Skaven so OP, I'd say. We're in the pass, the fuck game. He's not on Quicksilver yet, is he? Should be able to range. No. 339. No, wait. 375. Yeah, we do outrange him. Maltazar is not on a horse or any kind of mount for that matter. Or I could just spawn back, so they can't really get to us. Oh, never mind, I have these two on a... But one of them on a demigriff, at least. Speed. This could go wrong real fast.
Moving.
All right.
Pistoniers. Yes, sir. Quickly.
Hold and stop.
It's a bloated corpse. Where is the... Okay, there he is. No, like I can get them out of them. Stop chasing him, goddammit. Can I do that on those guys? God damn, disintegrate already, jeez.
Battle! Moving now! Formation! March!
There's a... Oh, right, they disintegrate. We have somehow managed to kill the Lord with mortars. No, they just disappeared. At least we didn't lose any units. Since when can these talk, though? Or were these just summoned units? I have no clue anymore. Maybe Clan Angra deals with them with force. Who knows? They did get smashed a couple times. Fortunately. Clan stole shit from us, of course. Wait, what? How dare you? That's what allies do, they raid your shit, apparently. Okay, this is the better army, so actually we're gonna leave both of these here for now. Just in case we get the clear war on.
The heretics.
Lady of the Glade, at your service.
Tools of judgment ready. Bring me to my men.
Yeah, we actually brought the cost down for recruitment to zero. That's amazing. Now, why would you want these halberdiers? How much better are they from the normal ones? I mean, they have a special aura, I guess that's... Yeah, that's probably why. Probably why they're the fancy ones. Now we have finally. I'm gonna get both of them on a Pegasus. So we can actually deal with artillery. Now we're gonna recruit these units, do all the quest battles. And then... we're gonna move against the pirates. we don't actually have enough for that.
Engineer at your service.
That would be smart to put one of these engineers, or him especially, into the France's army, but nah. Oh, the DLC I'm gonna play like I don't have him. That, I mean, I'm just gonna use him as an agent. Now, I'm not sure what's best. Going to Lothran Forest. Is it Lothran? Yeah, to attack the elves or the Skaven in there. Probably a good idea not to piss off the dwarves, right? And this, all of these are without any research into actually the military side of things. In time, actually. Expand these so we get some more money, but that's right there.
Show me the accused. Pick up the pace. The Empire. On march.
Noble son of Britannia.
How can I assist you?
By the comet. Ready? Seek out the heretics. What? It is time.
Do not waste my potential.
Now, it would be good if I move on Arkendorf before the dwarves do. They even took this. The hell?
Nation calls. No, sir.
Wait, isn't Carrick what? I think Carrick Norn is at war with one of the Elven factions, but they're down there kicking Skaven ass. Okay, for a second there I thought the dwarves lost. Grimgore's. Yeah, I might need to move down there just to punch Grimgore once. Because it seems like, I think the orcs are still, the skull smashers are still there. Something tells me nobody attacks them until you do.
I command here.
Orders heeded.
What else we need? Actually, I'm gonna get rid of him. Why did I even place him? Ah, that's why. So I can grab another one, another Hastatus. Do we grab another gunner? Grab another gunner. I mean, they're melee as well, so why not? Okay, as for these, I'm not gonna upgrade the minor settlements first. They're not at war with them. You summon me. Why would they be?
I am the supreme patriarch.
Step to it.
Tools of judgment ready. Gairan whispers.
Defender of the weak.
By the comet. Ready? So?
Tools of judgment ready.
These are dark times.
They will be judged.
Okay, we are gonna get the confederation with Northland, no, Midland next turn. Let's get that up.
Sigma. Who calls? I.
A dwarven garrison, really? Ooh, we found Camry. Wait, did Norland get destroyed now? Seems like it. means I'm gonna need to deal with maybe I'll sort their independence one more time, or Midland once more. Because I don't really want to get into negative authority at the moment. Let's get him in there for this. Time to have some fun. Let's do this first. Let's see how the Roman troops do. Ones are we gonna get rid of? Most likely.
Ready for war! By Ulrich's wrath! Take aim!
How am I gonna do this?
Ready for war!
Because these guys have guns as well.
We're Sigma's heirs! For Heldenhammer! Conditions acceptable! What do you bid?
Yes, laddie!
The Empire in...
And these have... right, these two have guns as well. Right, let's put these on the corners. Have a closer look. The guns and hammers. What could be better? These guys have blunderbusses of some sorts, shotguns. And what would these guys have? I guess we'll see once they pull them out. Probably pistols, I assume. Well, these guys all look like mini Frances, basically. Mini Carl France. Yeah, that's literally what they are. Yeah, that is his armor. Well, yeah. It is.
Ready, my lord! Moving now!
these are so good in melee. I could just stand, leave them there. These guys have javelins. Feel them. Either shotgun or a grenade launcher of some sort, can't really tell. Fireball actually worked some once. No. How do you cancel? I guess you don't. Shoot? Or smack him with a hammer, that works as well, I guess. Also spears. Yeah, it works, I guess.
By Ulrich's wrath, detachments move. The Heldenhammer. No lingering. Formation. March. Ready for war.
They have bigger hammers than Gelmar has. Because of course they do. That expertly.
We're sick
mean, the range leaves a lot to be desired, but... I'll recruit a couple of different armies with these. We'll see. Obviously, you don't want these in the front line, but you can have them instead. But they don't have a charge of... Or I guess have them in front of line, I guess. Look at them all, the kills. Goddamn.
To me, man! At speed! Moving now! Take position!
Let's see if these two can take these on.
Take the ground! No! Attack! We are Sigma's heirs! Charge! Now! Come on, man! We are Sigma's heirs! For Helden Hammer!
The Empire endures. It will be done. Raise your weapons.
The Empire endures. That's an order. Very well. The Empire endures.
I mean, these are just marauders, but still. Okay, they are good. Definitely. Question is, how are they? Well, they do have shields. You'll see how well they fare versus Archaon.
nation calls. Bring me to my men.
Okay, so let's... I mean, they do... They did a lot more damage than these, that's for sure. They are gunners.
I command here.
And four of these. We're not gonna be taking this guy. So we're gonna have four cav units.
Prince and Emperor. Summon the Elector Counts.
And they are missile cav, but they're decent in melee. And they do a lot of damage in while skirmishing as well. Yeah, I think that will be our army. Two turns, okay.
They'll be marching, all right.
To the provinces?